The land or the sea, not the country, but the dwelling.